USA Computer Store, what should you do if you spill liquid on your laptop? Whoops! Got a spill there. Better unplug it. Let's go ahead and remove that cord. Bam! There we go. Let's flip that over and make sure we remove the battery. Now we're going to want to make sure that this thing stays off for a good day. Try to let it sit on a windowsill, soak in some sun. And after that, you should be good to go. Thank you.